Here the nice short and sweet video for tool change with automatic tool length measurement on the Kiwa. The chain movement. Got a little noisy right now. I'm in slow motion right now. I'll do another one with full speed. Just so you can see it. And I automatically set the offset. I'm gonna do another tool change. Automatic tool offset, full speed. I did not preload the tool. If the tool was preloaded, it would be quicker. Here's a short video of a pallet change. I can do another one. Short video moving the axes around. Got our Z. We will have a Y move. X move. Sorry, just doing quick videos for you. If you want better ones, I can do more. Here's the Z move. It will go faster. You can make some parts like that, right? X again. Y. Very fast machine. Okay, another video spindle running. I'm going to go through some RPMs. 1,000, 4,000, 7,000, 10,000, then 12,000.